Good morning. It is Karin Lanning from the YMCA of Greater Michiana bringing you some yoga today. We're going to work on some standing work to get us loosened up. We'll work on some balance, some sun salutations, and then we'll head down to the floor to stretch. So go ahead and just prepare yourself by coming to the center of your mat. Take the feet hip distance apart. Let's take a big inhale up. Reach up to the ceiling, bend the knees, exhale and bend forward, just letting the arms float down. Inhale all the way back up again, and exhale. So let those legs just absorb that movement, bracing the core. One more time, take it down. And inhale up. Step your feet wide. Turn those toes out slightly. We're going to bend the knees and tuck the tailbone and just begin to let the body shift side to side. So we start to feel how the legs are doing. If you can come in a little bit deeper if you're looking for a little more strength work. Just imagine there's a ball between the palms of the hands, and you're just shifting that ball from side to side, inhaling and exhaling. And then just paying attention to the shoulders. Can you let them relax back and down? And push into that right big toe. Take the left foot and And you can tuck it right here against the ankle for tree pose. You might want to bring it up to the calf. And if you've got that flexibility, you might bring it up above the knee. It's totally up to you where you go. But we're going to inhale the arms up. And exhale, let the shoulders relax. We're going to breathe those hands down. And inhale the arms wide. So a little challenge to breathe here in tree pose. It helps if you find something in the distance to look at, to focus the eye gaze. Inhaling, breathing up. Exhaling, the hands roll down to the heart center. Ooh, bobbles are okay. That means your body is working to find that balance. One more time. Inhale, reach those hands up. And then we're going to take that left hand to that left knee and open that knee wide. And you can move the right arm wherever you need to for balance. So let's try to let those shoulders relax. Work on that left foot, so spread the toes, left big toe anchored into the ground, and then decide if you want to take that right foot in towards the ankle, the calf, or maybe above. And we'll just find that we have different flexibility on each side, and that's okay. When you're ready, inhale those arms up, find that focal point again to gaze at. And relax those shoulders. And when you're ready, let's move those arms, sweeping them down. And inhaling them up. And breathing. Taking that deep breath in. And that heavy exhale. Not where you're pushing the breath, you're just letting that warm breath move away from. Inhale. You feel the body shifting. That's what it's supposed to do, is it navigates which muscles need to fire for balance. Reach those arms up. Take that right hand to the knee. And just open it out ever so slightly. Left arm is your counterbalance. We're bracing the core to help with the balance. Breathing. Good. And gently release. Ooh. Shake those legs. How are we doing back there? Yeah. You guys probably remember Crystal from some of the other videos. Gets to be my guinea pig for today's electronic work. We're going to start by standing on that right foot again. Again, make sure you're spreading those toes as far as you can to get a nice solid base. We're going to take that left foot and cross here at the ankle, or you might even wrap that leg right up above the knee, flexing that foot. Either way, we're going to inhale. So our left leg is in front. Our left arm is going to come under, and we're going to find eagle pose. So just hold where it's comfortable here, and you're looking past the arms. We got that left foot comes to the front, left, right arm comes underneath. There, Crystal's like, you got the wrong arm part. Now, let's relax those shoulders. And inhale, just reach the fingertips up slightly. And then we're going to brace the core and really squeeze the knees, bend the knees slightly, and we're just going to round forward. Now we're only going as far as once the body says it's comfortable. So we can really brace the core to support the lower back here. But let those shoulders stretch and move that back around so we get a nice stretch through the back of our body. And then unravel those arms. Shake loose. Come on up. And we're going to switch sides. Let's see if I can get this right. Right leg in front. Left arm underneath. There we go. We all have troubles some days, right? Words don't come out. So whatever the issue is today, we're going to work at releasing that stress and giving ourselves a little grace today. Ooh, my eagle is in a windy tree today. Let those shoulders relax. Let's brace our core. Slight bend in those knees as we start to just gently fold forward. Crystal, is your eagle in a windy tree today too?
Yes, it is.
Okay. If you're at home and there's a hurricane coming through, that's okay. We're going to be patient with ourselves today. And if we have a little balance check, we just chuckle. Let's release those arms. Inhale, roll the body up, shake those arms, and walk those legs. All right. We're going to get a little standing strength work just to make sure that our legs and our core and shoulders are warmed up for our stretching. So we're going to take the feet super wide, brace the core. You want to squeeze the glutes, and you're going to turn that right toe to point to the wall. So if you can imagine, the heel of that right foot will intersect the arch of the left foot. That's about the positioning. Now bend that right knee so it's over the ankle and press into the outside of that long leg. Now hips and shoulders are going to turn to the front, and we're going to inhale, arms shoulder height, roll those shoulders back and down. We're just going to do a little bit of movement. So we're reaching forward. Now squeeze the glutes and reach back. So we're trying to keep those arms level as we shift. Inhaling and exhaling back. We're trying to keep those legs still. Squeezing the glutes to protect that lower back. Back. Now this time straighten that right leg, brace your core, we're going to reach that right arm and then soften, let it come to the shin, the quads, just not on the knee. And then we're going to let that hand slide to a comfortable position. Left arm is going to reach up to the ceiling and we're going to turn the body towards the front. So we find ourselves in triangle pose. If you want, you can keep a little micro bend in the knee if that feels better. Let the belly buttons tight. If you want a little bit more work in the legs, you can lift that chest slightly and take the hand off. And just find that work in the legs. One more breath, exhale, bend that right knee and press to lift. We're going to turn that right toe back to the front. And we shift that left toe to the side. Again, that heel lines up with the center of the right foot. We bend the knee over the ankle. Rotate those hips to the front. Let's inhale. Exhale, let the tension move out through the fingertips. You feel them reaching. Core stays tight. And we breathe, reaching forward. Squeeze the glutes and just finding that little baby back bend. As we shift forward and back. Good. Squeeze the glutes. Keeping that knee bent. Reaching. Squeezing back. Now we're going to straighten that left leg or leave a little bend. Reach with that left arm as far as you can. Softly let that hand come to the leg. And then rotate the shoulders and hips to face the camera. Very nice. Remember, you can always keep that slight bend in the left knee if that feels better. And if you want a little bit more work, hand just gently comes off of that leg. And fingertips are just reaching ceiling to floor. Raise the core, exhale, bend that left knee, press and lift. Ooh, shake those arms. They're warm, they're ready to loosen up. Good. All right, so we're gonna take heels underneath hips and we're gonna work through some sun salutations. So a big inhale all the way up. Stretch the spine, exhale, brace your core, bend your knees and come to forward fold. Hands just lightly touch to the floor, let that head hang. Now take an inhale, bring the hands to the shins and flatten the back so the crown of the head comes towards me. And exhale, forward fold again, knees bending in this forward fold. We just want this to be comfortable. Now put the pressure in both hands and step back with that right foot to lunge. Beautiful. Step the left foot back and we're going to find down dog. Now I'm trying to stay in the camera frame, so hopefully you can still see. Hands are shoulder distance apart, but we're going to press and lift those hips back. And you're letting the heels drop where it's comfortable. Now a big inhale, we're gonna roll the body forward and come to plank. Bracing the core, stacking shoulders over the wrists. Now gently drop those knees to the floor. Brace the core, we're just gonna sit back. Some nice easy sun salutations today. Inhale, come back up to horse stance, hands and knees. Tuck the toes. And exhale back into down dog. Bend both knees and take that right foot forward towards the right hand. Let those hips drop as you inhale. And exhale, come into forward fold by bringing that left leg up. And then you're going to bend those knees, brace the core, big inhale as you take those hands out wide. Now hands are going to come behind the hips and we're going to stretch that chest. So link the fingertips and just open the chest to the ceiling. Good. And again, breathing all the way up. Exhaling, coming into that little forward fold, knees bending, just a light touch on the floor. Inhale, come to that flat back, brace the core, reach the crown of the head forward, and exhale the forward fold, knees bending. This time, left foot steps back first, big lunging stretch, and then step back into down dog. Take a moment here just to find your down dog. So you're pressing through the fingertips and the palms to release pressure off the wrist, heels reaching to the floor. Brace the core, unravel the spine forward to that plank, and then gently bring the knees to the floor. Sit back to child's pose. Inhale, come back up to that horse stance, hands and knees. Tuck the toes under. Exhale, back to down dog. And then bend both knees, taking that left foot forward. Good, let the hips drop, big inhale, stretch. And exhale into that forward fold. Big, beautiful breath all the way up to the ceiling. Squeeze the glutes, reach. Exhale the hands behind the hips, linking the fingers. And just take an extra breath here, feeling the chest open. Inhale, breathe up. Exhale, forward fold, knees bending, core tight. Let the head feel heavy as it hangs. Inhale, up to flat back. Extending the spine.
and exhaling, forward fold. This time hands table weight, so we can inhale that right leg back to lunge, lifting the chest. And exhaling back to down dog. Letting those hips lift to the ceiling, heels drop to the floor. Inhale, roll the body slowly to plank. Bracing the core, only there for a moment, knees down, and sit back. Nice big stretch. Inhale back up, tucking those toes, and exhaling. Back to down dog. Maybe the heels are a little closer to the ground. Both knees bend, right foot steps forward for that lunge. Let those hips drop. Good. Step into forward fold. Brace the core. Let's inhale, slowly reaching up. And we are exhaling, hands behind. That chest, hands reaching down and maybe up slightly and back for a deeper stretch. Release and inhale last time through. Exhale, and we really are getting sun salutations this morning. I hope you are as well. Let that head hang. Inhale to that flat back. Elbows tucking in. And exhale, forward fold. Knees bending, core tight. Left foot reaches back for that lunge. We inhale, lift the chest. And exhale, back to down dog. Oh. And then inhale, roll it forward. Right to that plank. Brace the core one last time. Knees softly drop. And we exhale. Sinking back to child's pose. And from here we rest. Let those elbows soften towards the floor. And then see if you can let those hips drop towards the heels. And just find a slow breath here. And inhale, lift the chest up slightly. Take the right hand and slide it underneath the left arm and place that right shoulder and ear to the floor or wherever it's comfortable. And then maybe just shift, see if you need to wiggle those hips a little bit to allow the body just to soften, feel heavy towards the floor. Stretch on that right shoulder. And that left shoulder is stretching forward and not working, so make sure you're letting that left arm relax as well. Belly button is tight. Inhale. Bring that right arm out in front. And exhale the left arm under. That position where you can just softly let the body relax. Take the work out of the shoulders. Roll hips and shoulders forward.
Now brace the floor just a little bit deeper. Inhale, lift the body up and turn the body towards that right leg. And then let the chest drop where it's comfortable. Right knee is just over towards that right ear, right arm. Belly by this side, inhale, sweep up. And we're going to come forward again. So you might move the hands a little bit farther forward and ease forward one more time to see if you can stretch in a little bit deeper here. And feeling this right glute radius muscle wraps one around the outside of the hip, feeling that stretch. Take that inhale, shift the body toward the right, coming towards that right leg. Letting the chest sink a little bit lower for the second time through. Still keeping that core tight to support the lower back. And then inhale, breathe it up. Let's shift sides. So we're just going to help those legs around. And be patient with the body. So if it doesn't work the same way from side to side, that's okay. You'll notice my leg doesn't. It's had some reconstruction. So we just work with what we've got. Let's take those hands wide. Brace the core, hips and shoulders forward. We're going to lean in. So find that initial stretch. Where the body's at. Now belly button is tight. Inhale, lift the chest slightly, turn it to the left. Ease in, deepening that stretch. Alright, inhale, come back up again. Maybe take the hands a little farther forward so we sink in. Everybody's bracing their core still. Okay. All right. Inhale. Lift the body up. Turn to the left. Sink and relax. That core, we're going to take the legs wide in front. So you can keep a slight bend in those knees if you like, but we're going to just ease those hips back. So you find that long, straight spine. We're going to inhale, breathe it up, and exhale, reach it forward. So your inner thighs are going to tell you when you need to stop. If it's here, go ahead and just let those hands drop to the floor. If you can stretch a little farther, continue to go. But we're going to be here for a little bit, so I want you just to slowly use that breath. Inhaling to straighten the spine, exhaling to sink in. And then once you come to that spot where your body's right at the edge, that's where we end and let the head just start to hang and we stretch that back. And then side, you want to move the hands a little farther forward. So we're still pulling the belly button in towards the spine. And that keeps the lower back supported as we're leaning forward. Walk those hands up, slowly releasing that stretch. Inhale up again. Exhale, take the right hand, tuck it underneath, and reach that left arm over. And we're just going to make our arms like a windmill, up and over to the other side, lengthening the spine in the center before we ask the spine to bend the other direction. Inhale, just let that music float the body side to side, keeping the hips and shoulders facing the front. Inhaling and exhaling, just floating over to that other side. And then this time, inhale, reach it all the way up, brace that core. We're going to exhale forward again and just see where we can go here. Remember, hands find the floor and then the upper body leans for that stretch until we can let the head hang. Just finding that slow breath in through the nose. And that slow, steamy exhale. Inhale as you walk those hands back. We're going to take that right leg straight in front. And the left leg is going to just gently reach over that leg. So if you've got more flexibility, you might pull that leg in closer. If there's less, you're going to just let it ease down the leg. Hold that left leg towards the chest and then take that right arm and really wrap that leg towards your body. Left hand comes behind. Now let's focus on the spine for a minute. Take that inhale, really lengthen the spine so you're feeling the crown of the head reach straight up to the ceiling. As you exhale, keep the length in the spine, but let the shoulders relax. Now inhale again, lengthening the spine. This time exhale, maybe the eye gaze goes over that left shoulder. And then just gently release that weight out of that left hand. We can rest there, but we're not pressing into that left hand to help stay lifted. Core is tight. Now you can stay here for a couple more breaths, or if you want just a little bit more, take that right hand to the outside of the left foot. Straighten that left leg. And if you want, inhale, left arm up. We just use that leg as a little lever to press the hand into the foot to deepen that spinal twist. Shoulders relax. Still sitting nice and tall as we breathe. And release. Everything gently comes back down. And we switch sides. So left leg in front. Right leg over. Remember, we're pulling that leg in and wrapping that left arm around. Right hand to the back. Let's inhale the spine up. And exhale, find that deep twist. Next inhale, lift the spine up. This time exhale, take that eye gaze back around over that right shoulder. Softly relaxing the weight out of that back hand while still staying long to the spine. And if you want, sliding that hand down to the outside of the right foot, extending and keeping that length in the spine. Inhale, right arm back. Exhaling, pushing into that foot, deepening the twist. Straight. When you find that the spine is straight, take the arms out wide, palms down in that T position. Pull the belly in tight, lift the knees up, and we're going to take the knees over to the left elbow. Letting the body twist. And you're going to stop wherever your body says stop. When you get to your end point, just breathe here. It's not quite as So find that comfortable breath. The exhale, let the body soften. Each other close, and then the left hand just softly holds that straight leg. Again, just a little more challenging to breathe here. So nice and slow. Already relaxed a little bit. We want to let them stay soft and heavy into the mat. And then if you want, start to flex that foot. Decide what that right spot is for this leg. Maybe a little reach.
Focus the mind.
exhale, release every muscle. Inhale again, squeezing. Exhale, again, completely releasing the body's tension away from the body. The right side. Taking a couple breaths here.